Investigators made a gruesome discovery when they responded to a vehicle fire overnight. Inside the truck, a body burned beyond recognition. The Orange County Sheriff's Office got the call about a truck on fire at 9:45 last night. When they got to the scene on Redditt Road, the truck was completely covered in flames. Firefighters finally put out the flames, and that's when they found the body.
There was an individual inside the vehicle that is deceased. We don't know at this point in time if it's a male or a female, but we do know it's an adult.
Orange County's Homicide Unit, the CSI, and State Fire Marshal now in